here in the airport. How do you feel about it?
Great.
And we got through security, all that. Gotta go. Oh, yeah. Well, why don't you do that?
We all got up to the thing, and we only had American money to check our bags with. So this really nice blonde-haired lady was just like, we'll just waive all of them. So we didn't pay one penny for all our luggage at all.
Well, and tell us what the significance of that means for this trip.
That means that we have an extra almost $300 to give to the Cuban people down there, just as a blessing and as a gift.
We ended up having $220 left to just give away to somebody in Cuba. And when we met the students from the seminary, we found out that it cost them $10 for an entire year, 10 American dollars for an entire year of seminary. And so we said, hey, you guys can have the extra $220 to put towards that. And we found out that there were actually 22 seminary students. So do the math, we actually paid for every single seminary student that is currently enrolled there for an entire year of seminary, just because the woman didn't make us pay for baggage.
What if I climbed the mountain? What if I swam to that shore? What if every battle was victorious? Then would you love me more? Would you love me more? What if I were everyone's first choice? What if I went farther than before? What if I stood high above the rest? Then would you love me more? Would you love me more? You say I belong to you. Apart from the things I do, you say I belong to you. I'm in. Why you do, why you do? I'm in awe of you. Oh. What if I ignored the hand that fed me? What if I forgot to confess? What if I stumbled down that mountain? Then would you love me less? Lord, would you love me less? What if I were everyone's last choice? What if I mixed in with the rest? What if I failed what I passed before? Then would you love me less? Lord, would you love me less? Oh no, no, no. You say I belong to you. Apart from the things I do, you say I belong to you. I'm in awe of why you do. You do, you do, you do. What have I done to deserve your son?
Hello, Pastor Doc. Well, I'm here with all your team. I'm sending greetings for your home, Monacrest Methodist Church, and all the friends and sisters we have there. And thank you very much for your help. And say hi to everybody. We are praying for you every day. So thank you very much. We hope to get you here in 2013. I'm counting every month. Bye.
Lord, you are good and your mercy endureth forever. Lord, you are good and your mercy endureth forever. People from every nation,
people from every nation, and
yeah,
from generation to generation, we worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you for who you are.
Hey.
We
Pastor Doc, qué bendición poder mandarte este mensaje.
It's a blessing for me to that we could speak in a video.
Ahora estamos aquí en Pinal del Río. God is so almighty. The best is coming. The best is coming. Cuando Dios abre puertas, nadie las puede cerrar. Y vienen tiempos de gloria, como dijo el profeta Jehová.